Let's see how we can convert Cartesian coordinates to polar coordinates. Let's see the basics first. So this is the coordinate grids. So x is 3 and y is 4 in this case. This is Cartesian coordinates. If we draw a triangle, that is right angle triangle, so r, theta will be the polar coordinates. So to calculate r, r is equal to square root of x square plus y square. Theta is equal to tan inverse of y by x. Let's write C program to convert Cartesian coordinates to polar coordinates. First of all, I'll ask the user to enter x and y value, that is Cartesian coordinates. And then I'll store those values in the address of variables x and y. Now let's calculate the value of r. So r is equal to square root of x square plus y square. So I'll use the method sqrt present in math.h header file. So x square I'll write it as x into x plus y square I'll write it as y into y, or else you can write as power of x comma 2 plus power of, that is pow of y comma 2. Now theta is equal to tan inverse of y by x. So inverse, that is tan inverse, has a method in math.h, that is a tan of y by x. So this gives theta value in radian. So next thing is we need to convert it into degrees. So radian to degree, the formula is theta into 180 divided by pi. So we have not taken pi value yet. So I'll declare that pi is a constant, by the way. So let me take the constant variable, that is floating point variable, pi is equal to 3.141592. So that's enough. So this converts theta value from radian to degree. So I'll output that value to the console window. So polar coordinates, I'll write r comma theta is equal to, I'll display the value now, percentage f comma percentage f. So I'll write r comma theta. So that's it. Let me execute and check the values using a calculator. So I'll enter, I'll execute it and enter 3 and 4. So the polar coordinates, that is r is 5 and theta is 35.130112. So that looks correct. So you can check that using your calculator. So please follow the link present in the description section of this YouTube video for source code, notes and discussion about this topic. Stay subscribed to our YouTube channel and blog. Please share this video with your friends online, and please do not forget to like this video on YouTube. Thank you.